In every Happy Meal you buy at McDonald's, it comes with a toy. But what if I bought a box full of random McDonald's toys? That's exactly what I did. Here we have the McDonald's Happy Meal Toy Mystery Box. As you can see, it clearly says McDonald's with the logo. It looks beautiful. So what I did is I went online and I bought a box full of McDonald's toys. So I'm gonna be opening it up and see what's in here. The guy said that there's a bunch and almost all of them are unopened. I'm gonna be opening them up. And if they're worth any money, well, I missed out. Here we go with McDonald's toy number one. So it has Ronald McDonald on there. And this is from the Muppets, I believe. Let's see if there's a date on this. 1995. Looks like it was already kind of open, but now we're gonna finish the job. It almost feels wrong opening this. Like, I don't wanna do it, but I have to for the video. So here we go, a toy from 1995. It's like a little bucket, and then you push the head out. Great toy. Toy number two, I have no idea how many toys are in here. I mean, look at that. This can go all day. We got a big one right here. Oh, okay, so this is a Burger King toy, actually. I thought he said they were all McDonald's, but all right, we got some Burger King in here. So it's a little plush guy. I never seen this movie. There he is. Yeah, that's it. So this was part of the Burger King Kids thing that they did for a while. I heard about the Burger King Kids, but it wasn't a thing that caught on and they stopped doing it. But I do like the original logo there. 1996, this toy is from. Here we have the Cabbage Patch Kids. It's like a little horse. Looks like you can open it up and you got your little Cabbage Patch girl there and she moves. And there's also another thing on the back you can spin and it changes the night and day. Cool toy for kids. And this is from 1995. So it looks like a lot of these toys are from 1995. This is from 1992. Look at this McDonald's packaging. This is an old one. I almost don't want to open it. So it comes with a couple stuff. You get this thing and then it has a little car. You just put it in there and then I guess you push it. This is a huge one. It has like a whole nother toy attached to it. I know one of these are gonna be worth like $1 million and I'm just opening it, but there's always next time, right? This one's from 1996 from the movie Hercules. So you put these two things together. So here it is right here. It's a huge statue. And then it also came with this and I have no idea. I never seen Hercules. So you got two in one with this. So this is McDonald's from 1992. It's a Cabbage Patch Kid. So it came with angel wings, but it actually broke off. But it's as simple as you get. It's just a Cabbage Patch Kid. So it actually has a name. She's called Jessica Wallace, and you're the parent now. There you go, guys. I have a daughter. You didn't even know. So this is called the McDonald's Squad Happy Meal, and you have like a top secret thing or something. I don't know. This one looks really old. It's got all of the original McDonald's friends, and this is from 1992. Look at that. I mean, this just looks vintage. And then the toy's a little walkie-talkie with stuff inside. You got a crayon, this little thing, and you just pretend you're like a secret agent. Poop-faced, you copy over. Okay, so this one already was out of the packaging. He said a couple of them were. Not sure if this is from McDonald's or Burger King, but you do a little wind up here and then he moves. So this is another one that's out of the packaging from 1992 and it's a little Cabbage Patch Kid. Now I have two daughters. Oh, this one's pretty cool. So this is from the movie Hook, which I actually like. And this toy's from 1991, so now we're getting really old. This is the oldest toy yet. So it's a character from the film, and then you got like his little flag. You just put that in. There it is. I'm guessing it floats in water. Not sure. Also, I like the packaging on this one. This is another one out of the packaging. So you got this guy. I believe he's from the Jungle Book. I'm probably wrong, but that's just my guess. But here he is, and he just goes like that. You gotta love McDonald's toys. Let's give it a little shake. A lot of you might know this one. So this is a Space Jam toy from 1996. I'm excited about this one because Space Jam's pretty good. You got it in like a plastic casing and you got Bugs Bunny right there and he's shooting a basket. Now it looks like it's part of a puzzle piece where you have to get the other toys and then you can connect them all together. Obviously I don't have the other ones and it's Bugs Bunny, but I'll take that. That's like the coolest one. So this is another McDonald's Hot Wheel from 1992. And it's the exact same as the other Hot Wheels one. You just put the car on this and it goes. Or maybe not. There it is. Okay, this one's pretty cool. Not sure what it's from. It says nothing on the packaging. So you got like a Joker face there or something. And then you got this guy on the back. And apparently it's like a 2-in-1. It's just basically a car. Oh boy, we got another Cabbage Patch Kid. And this girl's name is Lindsay Elizabeth. How sweet. I mean, do I really have to open it? It's literally right there. Actually, it's the same exact toy as this other one. So I'm just gonna leave this one in the packaging because why not? I had twins, guys. Okay, so we got another Hot Wheels. I'm kind of sick of these, but we got another another one. I wonder what this is gonna be. So, what a shock. You get the car, you stick it in, and you pump it. So this is another Burger King toy. You got this guy right here. I never seen the film, so I don't even know who he is. He's like a little action figure. And then you just got the other toys in the collection. That guy's like the most famous. I've seen him everywhere. I should try to apply to this today. I'm sure it'll work. So this is another toy. So here's this person, and it's actually like a flute in the back. It's never been opened, so I'm gonna do it. That's beautiful. Oh my, I got another one of these. The same girl, Cabbage Patch. Guys, I know it's a shock, but I actually had triplets. I didn't even know I could do it, but here they are. I'm actually, okay, I swear I am not joking. Why is there so many of this toy? This person went to that McDonald's and got this girl 100 times. I have 4 of the same toy now. Let's hope it's a new toy this time. Okay, so this one's from 1993 and it's called Bobby's World. I think these were before they introduced this style of packaging with Ronald on it. So here he is, he's in the car and it moves. It's a classic McDonald's style. They get some character in a car and you can just push it around. It's like every McDonald's toy ever. Here we got another toy from the movie Hook. I actually like these a lot because the movie's good. And here's one of the characters in the film, and I think you can fill it with water and then squirt it. This one's out of the box. This is from The Little Mermaid. I can tell because he's holding the crab. And there he is. He's small. Wouldn't you guess it? It's another Hot Wheels toy from McDonald's. But it's the exact same toy as this one. So in that case, if I get duplicates, I'm just gonna leave them in the packaging. Wow, this one's actually really cool. Oh, I'm excited for this one. So I don't know if you guys ever seen the movie Song of the South or been on the ride Splash Mountain, but that's where these characters are from. Here you got Brer Bear, Brer Fox, and then there's Brer Rabbit. These actually feel pretty high quality for McDonald's standards, and these were made in 2002. These are pretty cool and definitely my favorite toys yet. So this is a Burger King toy. So it's a giant toy made out of rubber. So it's from the movie Goofy and Max. So then you open up this thing and it says collect all 5 toys. Guys, I'm so close. I just need 4 more. There they are. This one's pretty big actually. And with all of this, we are down to the last toy. So it's a McDonald's Space Jam toy and it's one of the characters that are in the film. There you go. I got something of it. I'm out.